gentlemen, welcome to Lakewood, New Jersey, where people walk their bags home from the farmer's market, although that looked like it was actually Walmart, and where you leave the biggest gaps in between every car, because you're probably texting, or you're just not paying attention. Let's see, was I right with the texting? I was wrong. Nope. This one's gonna go. I'm gonna stop because look how far out this guy is. I'll die. Look, they don't even care. And look, this guy goes, the light red as day. Oh, what the? I've seen this Lamborghini like 7 times already. That guy was beeping, although he just ran the red light. I don't know why he was beeping. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for not me because I'm street legal? Let's see. This light's probably so red. Come on, you idiot! That's Lakewood for you. This is by far the worst stretch of Route 9. Is Lakewood. You have to go through this stretch to get to Tom's River. You have to go to the brick to get through here. Right now, Route 9 is actually pretty dead. Go down the side streets and I'll show you guys craziness. These suicide lanes, see, that's not a correct suicide lane. They're not allowed to turn there. Didn't even wait, just flies. Hey, look, I can see myself in the car. There's one more street before 88. We'll go down 2nd Street. No, 1st Street. Look. That's how you drive in Lakewood. Guys backing out, didn't even think about looking at me. Okay, I still got my shoelace on. See, now this is Main Street, Lakewood. eating a bag of crackers, eating another bag of crackers. Okay, I'm not waiting anymore. Cool, thanks, bud. So that guy walked in the middle of the street to let me go. That was nice of him. The light's green, and we got pedestrians walking across the street. Makes sense. This lady's halfway in the middle of the street. She don't know what's going on. Policia. This is Lakewood Square. It's a sick spot to skate. Can't hate on that. So that back there is the police station of Lakewood. Stay on your guard. They'll just come flying out. Up here, there's a stop sign. We'll see if anyone actually stops at it. You know what? It's not busy. I guess school didn't start over here. Usually this lot is filled. Not people, with cars. Usually. The guy's windshield was broke. Oh man, look at all the school buses there. See, this is a dangerous corner too, because now they're forcing people out into the middle of the road. Because the buses were parked on the side of the street. It's dangerous. If I stop here, I'm definitely getting rear-ended. Make sure no one's coming from that way. Okay, good. Now, at least here, I can stop. It's still not a safe spot, just because people might think that I'm going up there, but I got an open hole right here, so. If you ever have the option to not sit when turning, don't. I mean, if you ever have the option, take it. When you're sitting there waiting to turn, you're just an open target to get rear-ended. I don't know about you guys, but I don't like the idea of getting rear-ended, no matter what the context of it is. I don't know if this light will give them the option of turning before I get to go, but we'll see. Yeah, it's going to. is 35. I'm not even coming close to doing 35. Let's see if he wants to do another K-turn. No, he didn't. That's good. She's like right on my ass. I'm a bike, I'm not gonna go crazy fast over here. Here's another light, so now she can sit at it. Crosswalks all the way up there, and the guy's walking right into me. Little kids around here love the dirt bike. They all got bicycles. Light was so red and she goes right through it. This person's got their blinker on. Let's see if they turn. Oh wow, they actually look. Road fucking sucks over here. That kid's hitchhiking on the side of the street. Four-way stop, Grams with the Cadillac. I'll be going now. Thank you. So, yeah. Welcome to Lakewood. Where you have to be one of the most experienced riders out there. As this person comes way into my lane, they got a stop sign. Just giving you guys a heads up, if you ever decide to come to Lakewood, just know what you're getting into. It's not fun. Alright guys, that's it for the video. Ride safe. Adios.